Valley in the Four Seasons to cook with some of their greatest hits.